What's up, guys? Crash over here, and welcome back to Mario Party Superstars with Logan Awesome. And, we are doing this again. We were going to do this yesterday, but then on my end, there were some personal difficulties that I will not go into. So we missed this video and the Super Mario 3D World video, which we will be making up later today. I don't know which character to be this time. Oh, he's gonna be Mario? I'll be Donkey Kong this time. Okay. Daisy and Birdo, okay. Hard, okay. And if you don't know, we are going to be doing Horror Land. And, yeah, we're gonna be doing 10 turns, since that's the fastest it goes. And if you saw our last MPS video, it, kinda took a while on the shortest amount of turns to take. At least on my end, it took like 45 minutes and 30 seconds to complete that entire video, to complete just that round. So, we're doing Horror Land from Mario Party 2. If you saw our previous episode, we did Yoshi's Tropical Beach from Mario Party 1. So this time we're doing Horror Land from Mario Party 2. Okay, there we go. And let me tell you, I've been practicing this game for a while. Just this one course, and Spaceland for a little bit. I did like... I win! I don't get to go last this time. This time I get to go first! Also, this time I have it formatted properly. Where, it's not vertical anymore, it's horizontal like it's supposed to be. Okay, there's the first star. Yeah, let's do this. Okay. What's a 3 give me? Oh, just a blue space? Okay. Not the worst thing in the world. I'm ahead of everyone so far, surprisingly, and I rolled a 3. Get a 2. Birdo, I want you to get a 2. That's not a 2, that's a 10. Ooh, item space, what'd she get? Absolutely nothing. Oh, what goes up? Oh yeah, he forgot to turn this off, and holy shit. Okay, this is not going to go well. Oh god, there's delay. Come on! I see he's having trouble too. Ow! This isn't going well. Look at how much lag there is. Well, this isn't good when we can't even do the first minigame without there being tons and tons of lag. Well, we got the exact same amount of feet. 4 yards. Because, I am so sorry you guys had to witness that. Great, I got a 1, which means I get another 6. Plus 3 coins. Oh? What? How many coins did I get? 8. Not bad. Oh great, another mini game. This is not going to go well. Archer Rival. No! Can we not do Archer Rival? I'm gonna get screwed. Unless I can juke him out. Hey! Apparently it's hard to juke your friend out when the CPUs are trying to be assholes. Come on. He can't aim. Do you know what would have been like mildly balanced about this minigame? If when you got hit, if when you like lose in like Archer Rival in a 1v3 minigame, if your team still wins, the amount of coins you get is reduced. I feel like I'm gonna make it slightly more balanced. Oh, double dice! Yay, I get a free double dice! Don't know if I'm gonna use it though. Okay. 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 I'm really afraid to do any more mini games because of the lag. Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay, only four. Come on, this. I'm legitimately blaming lag for my failing. Huh. Also, I grew up with Mario Party 10, so I should be able to win this game, but I'm blaming lag and my controller for the reason why I lost. Okay. Not sure this is a good idea. Three. Just need a 10, which is, I'm not. I'm sorry, what? I would like another double dice, please. Saying there is no way I'm going to get a 13 with a double dice block. It's like I got a 3 and then I'm like, there's no way I'm gonna get a 10, and then I get a 10. It's like that never happens. Versus space. I don't really think versus spaces should be in this game because we already have the mini games after the turn ends. We don't need to play more mini games when you land on a space. With Mario Party 10, I get it. But, like, seriously. Mario Party 9 and 10, I kind of get it. This is not gonna go well, though. If I lose every time, I'm blaming lag just because of that one first minigame. So I got 3 coins just to lose 5 just to get 2 more back. Beak sad. I think the corner's cut off a little. And that was gonna bother me, so I'm zooming it out a little bit. I have no reaction for, like, anything that's happening right now. Got any tips? Okay. Oh my God. I feel like I should be talking more, but I'm just not. Okay, another mini game. Bookworm! Never played this one. But I've heard it's really good. Someone's gonna get squished. Oh. I got confused of where it was going. Okay, my turn. Let's use this, I guess. I'll get farther. Five plus five equals 10. Oh! 10 coins! Oh my God, the star is all the way over there. Skeleton key, I might need that. And there's no way I'm getting to the star in this turn anyway. I said that so sarcastically, like I was going to reach the star, but I'm not. The star is way too far away. Quite literally, so close, yet so far. Okay, good for you. I just realized I got that skeleton key basically for free. Yeah, why would you go right? There's a red space right there. Wow! Okay, what are we doing? Hammer drop! Okay, it looks like I'm gonna need to get him close. Ah, the hammer! Ah, no! I guess I'm just gone now. First place, but Daisy has 108 coins. Oh, we're 5 turns in already. I bet you $5 they're going to pick Logan Awesome. Hey, Kamek. Oh. Oh, shit. I really thought that they would pick Logan Awesome. It's like, he's in last place, so, like, most of the time when they predict the winners, it's usually the person in last place. So the fact that they didn't pick Logan Awesome is just weird. I want... Actually, I don't know what I want. Receive a chomp call, I guess that's cool. Actually, no, that's very cool. I can use that to... Oh, wait, but Daisy has a golden pipe. Hey, you got a one. You got a one. She can use the golden pipe and move the thing to a closer location to me, but I don't think that's gonna happen. Because if I think it's anything like above like 20, I'm probably not going to be able to. If it's anything above 20, I'll use the jump call, okay? Yep, the banks now make you pay 5 coins instead of 3 coins. Blue spaces now give you 6 coins, red spaces now make you lose 6 coins, and now when you land on the same space as an opponent, you do a 2-player minigame. I also want Tug of War. Never played that one. Oh, no, not Skewer Scurry. Start. They can... Oh, I almost got there! Did you see that? Everyone has... Everyone except me... But that doesn't count since I have a star. Have over 100 coins, except for Logan. Yeah, that star is a bit far away. Yeah, let's just move that. Is that helpful for me? Ah, yeah, I'd say so. But I doubt I'll be able to get a 9 or 10. Never mind! No, I would not like something. Because the cost of stuff... Costs of things become really expensive, and they're different when you reach 5 rounds or less. When you reach, like, yeah, 5 rounds or less. Right back. I think, maybe. Sorry about that. Maybe I'm not even able to get past there. Because he's sleeping. Another skeleton key. Well, if I get more than 3 items, I know what I'm throwing out. Oh, sweet food. Can't decide? Oh, there you go. Okay. Food. Trying to figure out whose is whose. Okay, stop that. Oh yeah, this minigame. This is the first minigame I ever played and didn't know what I was supposed to do. Oh my god. You can't go right through. I'm gonna go. Wait, maybe not. Cool. Bathroom, but don't worry, everything is being recorded. Daisy's turn hasn't even ended. Okay, let's do this. Oh my God. Big brain. Two turns left. Two. gonna go with double dice. What are you plotting? Whatever it is, you can't do it. Oh, seriously? Oh, you're fine. Winner dinner. How do you play? Oh, it's from Mario Party 8. That's another one I grew up with. Where am I? Ah, Spiny. Ah, Spiny. Come on. Get out of my way. Ah, we don't have as many. And then we get engulfed by a tornado. Nom nom nom. Hey, this is the last turn. Yeah, let's do it. Never mind, I can't get the star. Seriously? If I roll a 1, my next. Oh, wait, this is the last turn. feel like I'm guaranteed to win. Is that narcissistic? Eh, maybe a little. Final minigame. Okay, let's do this. Mario's Puzzle Party. How do we play? Oh yeah, it's this minigame. This is the best minigame. This is my favorite minigame in this collection. It makes me nervous. Nice. Oh, well, never mind. Oh, come on! Stop that! Oh. Freaking lag messed me up! Yeah, it gives me 3 stars, and hey, Logan, you finally got one. I can only think of one event space we all landed on. Okay. Going to be him. See ya! I win! That's going to be it for this episode. So anyway, follow me and Logan on all of our social media, and hit that subscribe button, and peace out.